Welcome back to Inside. I'm here with Andy from Mill Supplies. I think a lot of people don't know what Mill Supplies does, and they don't know that the average Joe, like I could walk in there, right?
Charity, yes, the average Joe can come in there, and we help the homeowner, the commercial contractor, the consumer. Anyone can shop at Mill Supplies. Some people say that we're the best kept secret in Fort Wayne.
I'm going to agree with that, the best kept secret in Fort Wayne, because you guys have so much stuff that we don't know about it. So a couple things. I think a lot of people have spent this extra time at home and they're like, I've got all this stuff I want to do to my house. So you can help us with that. We have a couple tools that, let's be real honest, yeah, I don't know what to do with these tools, but I could come into your place and I could buy tools. I can also come in and you've got all this PPE stuff that we have all been looking all over for, don't you?
Yeah. So on your first question with the tools, you know, we represent DeWalt Power Tools. We represent Milwaukee and we represent Bosch. All fine, high-end quality tools that we have there in our showroom that people can come in and see and touch. And we have people that can help them with what their job or application might be. And then we also have an inside, on-site tool repair. So if it breaks, we can fix it right on site.
That makes a huge difference for somebody like me that doesn't know what they're doing, or, you know, maybe somebody who has just a little bit of knowledge. You can help walk us through that. Customer service would make such a difference, because I'm going to be honest, I feel like sometimes I walk in the big box places and I can't get anybody to help me. And even if I do, it's somebody that's like one of my kids' age that really doesn't know what they're doing either.
Yeah. I feel your same pain there. I go into these big box stores and I'm searching all over the aisles to try to find somebody to help. We have really experienced people at the counter that can help you with your project, what you're gonna need, what tools, what accessories, what it is you're trying to do. Because they make different tools, driver drills, impacts, cordless sawzalls, and they've really come a long way from their corded products to their battery technology, where everything now is kind of lithium and really lasts a long time.
Okay, so let's go to this PPE. You guys have, you have masks. You have those disposable ones that we all need. We were talking before we started doing this that, listen, I need to carry like 10 of those in my car because I feel like I'm putting them down all over the place. I'm forgetting it. And I need extras. So you have the mask, you have face shields, you have the wipes. Nobody has wipes. You guys have those.
So what the big technologies or terminology has been, I should say, is the PPE, personal protective equipment. So with all that buzz, a lot of that is face shields, hard hats, safety glasses, the three-ply mask.
Yes.
We have sold tremendous amounts of three-ply masks. They're a disposable mask. You can wear them out in public, you know, for the governor's order. Works really well. We've got these new wipes out here that we sell quite a bit of, and Clorox wipes have been really hard to come by.
Yes.
So this is another form of a wipe that could kill a virus or bacteria on a surface, clean the area. It's a 70-30 wipe, so it's 70% alcohol, 30% water. It's pre-saturated. You just open it up and you peel it out.
That easy.
It's that easy. You pull out the wipe. You can wipe down your hands. You can wipe down a surface.
I am sure the surface needs wiping.
Yeah. So I'm going to clean this for the next recording for you.
Thank you. I appreciate that.
But it works really well. And then when you're done, you just seal it back up. And then you can reuse it again. And this works really, really well.
It's a great idea. Tell people where you guys are located.
So we're at the corner of Industrial and Lay Road. And we're right behind Spies.
Yeah, and we can find your hours and everything else at your millsupplies.com, right?
Yes, Mill Supplies, www.millsupplies.com. We are open from 6:30 in the morning till 6 at night, Monday through Thursday, open till 5 on Friday. And I'd also like to add one more thing on the PPE.
Sure.
These nitrile gloves for people that want to clean, the manufacturing. Nitrile gloves have been very hard to come by. And we have been doing well with keeping up on stock for that. And then Another area that's been real nice for the PPE is we've ventured into clean rooms for medical industry and for medical manufacturers. And we have lines such as Kimberly-Clark, DuPont. So something just to keep in mind.
Absolutely. Well, these are all things that are hard to come by, but now you know where you can get them. Mill Supplies is the place to go. Check them out. We'll be